yo, check 1, 2, 2. A little bit of Adrian's guitar in my monitor and like maybe a little more vocals. Thank you. number that we played a couple times in the last couple weeks, and we can't seem to remember the name of. It's not Midnight Creeper. It's not Alligator Boogaloo. But we're going to figure it out by the end of the night. Let's hear it for Adrian Tramontano, working hard for you on the Stratocaster over there. On the wooden Stratocaster. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
guy. Let's hear it for Michelangelo Caruba on the drums and cymbals. That's right. You don't get to see Adrian play guitar on the gig that much. He's having so much fun. Let's hear it for him one more time. One more time. So, this is our second gig ever. We played one time before. The name of the band is Bam, Bo, Adrian, Mikey. That's how we do it. We played one gig before this one, and it was a lot of fun. We're hoping to do some more jobs, so thanks for coming out, everybody. And this is about the time of the show where we play a Frank Zappa tune. We are purported to play a Frank Zappa tune at this point in the show. It doesn't mean we have to, but we usually do. Yeah, I'm going to sing it. It's going to go like this. It's got a message. It does. It's got a message. It's not about love or about fucking or about mirrors or about Jesus. It's about dirty feet. It goes like this.
Went by and now it's October. I finally got it off and my girlfriend cried. You
Bigfoot, darling.
Your stinky foot puts the hurts on my nose. Stink foot, I ain't lying. Can you rinse it off, do you suppose? Well, I don't know if you can rinse it off, it's gonna be super hard. It's getting cold outside, and it's on there really good. We're gonna try our best to rinse it off, what do you say? Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah, so far so good. So far so good, right?
We'll be right back.
prodigal son, Johnny Durkin. That's right. We're gonna do this one. It's a Sly and the Family Stone tune in the style of the late great Owen Sparks. It goes like this. Thank you. All right, everybody. Thanks so much. Adrian Tramontano on the guitar. One more time, let's hear it for him. Michelangelo Caruba on the drums and cymbals. Let's hear it for him. My name is Bob Rittenhour. I play the organ and keyboards in this band. Solid. We're gonna do one more tune here. And the name of the song is Fire Eater, and it's gonna feature our friend Dave Lavolsi on bass. He's in the process of getting his bass and plugging it into this fine bass cab that we have here. It's gonna be a surprise to our sound guy and everybody here at in the audience. But it's gonna make for a really great last song. Oh yeah, we'll start the groove for you. Don't worry. We're gonna set it up for you. Dave Lavolsi, everybody, let's hear it for him. Connecticut's own. It's gonna be a thing that sounds like this. It's gonna be a little New Orleans thing. It's gonna go. Thank you. Michael Lent, the Lord of Rubal, the dog.